Dennis, no, please, it's late. I've got to be up early.
It's late, I've got to be up early. Listen, you fucking cow. If I fucking want some, I'll fucking have some, alright?
A few years ago, I started my own business. I soon found out that being a company director of a small business was just a fancy way of saying that I had to do everything.
This isn't just about you and your grief. It's just both of you.
Through our stomachs we have marched all nations, and yet here we are fallible. You see, it really is no accident that women outlive men. The meek shall inherit the earth, even in my lifetime. A week in a hospital bed allows enough time to realise that. Amongst the late night choruses of snores and moans, this made perfect sense, and yet all too late for me.
Got nothing for you.
Oh, sorry, lad. You're too late. I've already entered it.
Can't you take it now?
No, it's against policy. You have to post it.
Seriously?
Yeah. Put it in a box and I'll take it tomorrow.
What the bloody hell's going on up there?
Leave me alone. I don't need you.
Grace!
Mum died last week.
I've been out here in these pissing woods for fucking 10 years drinking myself to death. She goes and dies on me first.
I'm so sorry.
Hang on! Listen! You fucking come near my girl again and I'll fucking kill you! I'll put a knife right through your fucking heart! You hear me? You fucking hear me?
Hey, Dad. How's the pie?
What?
This is damn fine coffee.
Where is everyone?